I think he's been playing well, getting everybody involved. Real talented. That was never the knock on Tyshawn. You know, he just got to continue just to make sure he gets everybody involved. So I'm happy for him. You know, he's a young player, puts in the work, so he deserves a second.